A guided meditation for healing. Find time for this meditation when you know you will not be disturbed, or before you go to sleep. Settle down comfortably, ensuring that any tight clothing on belts are loosened. We will begin with a gentle breathing exercise. Breathe in through your nose to a count of four. Hold your breath to a count of four, and then release it through your mouth to a count of five. Repeat this several times. This form of breathing will help you to relax. That's in for four, hold for four, and out for five. Imagine yourself sitting on a comfortable reclining chair in a tiled spa room. It is bright, clean, smells wonderful, and the air is warm. Pots of bright flowers lend their colour to the room, and a central water feature sings quietly to itself. Along one side are showers, and beside them shelves with towels and house robes. Each shower has a coloured tile beside it. You walk across to the showers and study the colours. There is red for physical energy, the circulation for ambition and succeeding in your goals. Yellow for emotions and regeneration of the body, and for unravelling blockages. Green for overcoming anger and long-seated resentment, for serenity and the eradication of anxiety. Blue for communication and healing, soothing and calming, often used for the relief of many illnesses. Violet for intuition, heightened spirituality, for ideas and visualization, memory, and connecting with your higher self. And there is white for the life force, spiritual protection, and release of anxiety. It is up to you to choose which one you feel you need today. You remove your clothes and then place them on the shelf. Then you stand under the shower of your choice. There is a large button corresponding to the shower's colour on the wall. And when you press it, the water begins to flow. But this is not only water. It is alive with the colour you have chosen. It floods warm and comforting over your skin. And you can feel the power of the colour sinking through into your blood, your bones, into your cells. It is powerful and beautiful. Allow your emotions to rise to the surface. There is no need to hold them back. Let the water cleanse you of anything you don't need. It is all right to feel emotional as you do this. We spend so much of our lives locking our emotions away that to release them is healing in and of itself. Depending on which colour you use, you may feel awakened, energised, relieved, have greater clarity of thought, any or all, and more. This is perfectly normal. Just let the water and the colour flow over you. the flow stops. For a moment, you can almost see your skin sparkling with the colour, like powdered jewels, before it is absorbed into your skin, taking with it all its healing properties, so that they sink deeply into your body and mind. You dry yourself and slip on the clean house robe. Then you walk back to your comfortable reclining seat and relax into it. It is so comfortable here and quiet, listening to the gentle song of the water, that you may feel you wish to sleep, or simply sit back and relax. Do whatever feels right for you in this moment, but remember, once you wake, try to recall any insights or thoughts that you may have had during your experience here, as they could be useful. And remember that you can come back here and choose any colour whenever you wish.